you're falling. And then catching yourself.
I'm Andy Ruina from Cornell, working with Jason Cortell, Matt Sheen, Matt Kelly, and others. We are making a bipedal robot that can walk as reliably as a healthy person. You won't fear it falling. Like a gentle person, calm, comfortable, and maybe useful. In year 4 of 3, we're putting together Cornell X1, TikTok, both robot and control use a unique mix of as yet unproven concepts. TikTok uses battery-powered brushless motors, avoiding hydraulic pumps. An archaic-looking 3-stage 70-to-1 chain reduction is efficient and doesn't have the reflected inertia of a harmonic drive, nor the weight and cost of direct drive, nor the cost and friction of ball screws. TikTok can swing its leg fast, 30 degrees in 0.2 seconds, about as fast as humans and hydraulic robots. Yet, with our minimal electronics, we expect a total cost of transport of 0.25, bettering all other versatile bipeds. The control goal is, mostly, not falling. We can hugely exceed passive stability mechanisms, rejecting the largest possible disturbances using fast foot placements and strong push-offs. Arm swinging, body bending, and ankle torques are relatively trivial, so are, to us, disturbances rather than help. For an unstable system, the better the model predictions, the less control authority is needed. Knowledge is power, and power, that 0.2-second leg swing, makes up for model errors. The control is hierarchical. Balance, based on a point-based model, is recovered every step by appropriate push-off and fast foot placement. Push-off and foot placement follow joint trajectories optimized offline for energy efficiency. We're making the first robot biped to beat human efficiency while approaching human robustness.